tiny double thumbnail Kundalini Citrine Quartz Cluster. I love the form of this one, and it's almost perfect as I see it here. A few crystals sitting on a shared matrix. As we look through at an angle, we'll see some slight phantoming in these crystals too. And usually we find rainbows. I don't see any in here, and the rainbows would be caused by internal fracturing. Now, the provenance of these guys is quite interesting. Would be from the Congo per se, from the Ilwena deposit, which is in close proximity to Mansa in Zambia. So we're only looking at geographical borders, same deposit. So provenance, of course, would be Ilwena in the Congo. Lovely yellow. And another thing to note about these citrines is that they are absolutely natural, so these haven't been baked in any way. Interesting, if you have a baked citrine, you'll see when you look into the crystal, the clarity is obstructed by an almost broken glass effect. Or if you have your car window, a cracked car window, for instance, you'll have that effect in the baked citrines. Whereas this is absolutely natural, could even be used for faceting. It is a little bit light, a very, very light, very mild citrine. And I suspect that the color of the citrine is caused by inclusion of sulfur in these crystals, where the matrix or the deposit itself has a very high iron content, or often botryoidal growth forming on it.